Is your mom nice?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's good. That's very nice. I like to be liked by nice people. That's good. Does your mom give you food?
Yeah.
I like people that give me food. That's good. Yeah. Does your mom give you... You guys are doing great. I like people that would never touch me and that are nice and that would give me food. Those are my favorite kind of people. You think your mom would come by and bring me llama chow?
Yeah.
The kind that makes its own gravy?
Uh-huh.
Wow. This is awesome. I really like your mom. That sounds good.
I like my mom too.
Oh, good. Well, that makes it convenient. You probably never. Oh, good. I'm in a petting zoo. Yeah. Do you like petting zoo?
Yeah, I've never been there.
Well, that's okay.
And I want to say, my cousin Tim.
Yeah.
Has been to the animal farm, my cousin.
Wow. Did he try to touch the llama? Okay. You probably know what
to do.
You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, what are you going to do about cousins? You know, family. What are you going to do?
Yeah.
You know?
And Finn is crazy.
Exactly. He's crazy. He's the kind of guy who will walk around and try to touch an animal or pet into it. Isn't he?
Yeah.
He's a wild man. He can't stop. He's off the hook. Yeah. But I like your mom. She sounds nice.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. I'd very much like to have llama chow now. Mm. Wouldn't you like to have some llama chow right now?
Mm.
No.
No? Not right now.
Not right now. You want a diet? You want a diet?
What?
You want a diet?
No.
Oh, that's good. You should be good.
My mom is.
Is she having a llama chow diet?
No.
It's a good diet, that llama chow diet. It's good. It makes its own gravy and everything. Better than a fruit shakes in a can. Okay.